matchup between Takanori Gomi and Rafael dos Anjos. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Gomi is 6 years his elder. Dos Anjos is 1 inch taller. He will have a one... Takanori Gomi. Rafael dos Anjos.
You ready?
Here we go.
Come on.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Dos Anjos. Black trunks for Gomi.
Rafael dos Anjos is a very versatile fighter, but he is particularly good at landing devastating elbow strikes.
Big roundhouse kick.
Nice front kick to the body.
Paired with the right hand.
Oh, very nice. Good knee to the body.
Both men throwing frequently. Dos Anjos gets caught with that left. Oh, nice body kick.
Every shot he throws, he's looking to KO you. Oh, there he connected. Excellent job of landing punches here.
Just over three now.
Push kick.
Nice jab.
He's really mixing things up tonight. Gomi with a hook to the body.
Nice knee to the body.
Gomi gets caught by the left. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Big front kick. Nicely done. Front kick to the body by Dos Anjos. Big roundhouse kick. Man, he just flipped that right hand.
Inside leg kick lands.
Looking to set up that head kick.
Front kick to the face. Nice jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good nice. Inside leg kick.
The flying knee. Quick jab connects.
Good combinations landing here. Nice shot.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. Look at that, he's timing that jab. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Seconds.
Oh, jumping knee.
That's a huge left hand.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh! That's the end of round number one. Takanori Gomi is lucky to still be in this fight. He was saved by the bell.
He certainly was. That was a big shot that landed right before the end of the fight, and he was in big trouble. Let's take a look at that again here. And let's see if we could get a...
You okay? Good. Breathe. Get some water. Not a big deal. We've been knocked down before. It's okay.
Here we go. Second round. You ready? Ready?
Round two. That strike block by Dos Anjos. Solid straight.
Oh, nice kick.
Oh, he's tagged again.
Big combination.
Oh, what an exchange. Nice straight left.
Good hands, really mixing things up.
Dos Anjos with a powerful body kick.
Oh, nice leg kick there. Very nicely done. Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Oh.
There it is.
Got the takedown. Now he's in guard.
Oh,
huge right with the right hand.
Huge bomb from the top. Midway point of the fight.
Oh, he got caught there. Look at this, takedown. Now he's in full guard. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Vicious ground and pound.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
Connects with the left.
Big punches. Oh!
Big overhand.
Good movement to the right.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Takanori Gomi's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Nice punch by Dos Anjos.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Man, he's mixing it up. Can't connect with the jab.
Nice knee to the body. Very nice.
Gomi's eyes looking really swollen now. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbit.
And I'm right behind it.
10 seconds. John, another takedown, which is somewhat surprising when you look at his striking skills. And you consider that his opponent is very, very good from the bottom.
Yep, no doubt about that. Listen, one. You're down.
Here we go, let's go. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Third and final round.
Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace, though.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch. Nice kick right there.
Strong kicks by Gomi. He's able to block the punch.
Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy.
Good inside leg kick by Gomi.
Looking for a takedown.
Here's a look at the striking accuracy for Takanori Gomi, landing 44% of his strikes.
Oh, and there's another nice takedown. Man, he is really showcasing his wrestling skills tonight.
Joe, they get up.
Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head.
Oh! Oh, man.
Looking for another takedown. They clinch. Double underhooks. Good work in the clinch by Gomi.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage tonight.
Absolutely, Mike.
Joe, another damaging knee. And right into the Muay Thai clinch. Dos Anjos with the hook.
Got the over-under here.
They're working hard here in the clinch.
It wouldn't be surprising if he looks for another takedown.
He's down!
And he comes over the top to the head.
Oh,
big right hand.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it. The fight is over. TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Nice victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's look at it from a different angle.
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 17 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by TKO, the Fireball Kid, Takanori Gomi!
Takanori Gomi, winner by TKO.